Hey, what's going on, guys? Finn Dominator here. So today I'm going to tell you how to farm Orokin cells in Warframe. So without further ado, let's get straight into it. So the first place you can find Orokin cells is, of course, they're these little you know how you get rubido formations? Well, they're basically the cell, Orokin cell equivalent of that. I will have the name on the screen right here, and in the video you will see what they look like. You can get up to two Orokin cells every time you get them. So you are going to get one or two, so maybe you might get lucky. You can also find them in little breakable crates, as you will also see on the screen. And the third place you can find them is, of course, from enemies. Mainly, the last enemy I got them from is an Eximus, so you might only be able to get them from Eximuses, but I do not know. So the easiest place I find my Orokin cells on when I farm Orokin cells, I go to Saturn, and I usually do an exterminate, because on exterminate missions, if you haven't seen my Argon Crystal video on how to farm them, that I also speak about exterminate missions, is that you can go through the level at your own pace, because all you've got to do is kill enemies. You don't have to save a prisoner, you don't have to worry about, you don't have to worry about anything. You can just go through, do whatever you want. You've got no time limit, no get the data, no save the hostage, like I just said. You can just do whatever you want. So that's why I choose exterminate missions, because there's no caps, there's no, you know, there's no have to do this in this amount of time. You've just gotta kill things. I mean, obviously in the footage you're seeing I'm doing a interception mission, I believe, or a mobile defense. It's one of the two anyway. But as you see in the video, I obviously collected 3 Orokin cells in one mission. So yeah, you could probably get up to 5 maybe in one mission, so that's pretty good by my standards, because that could get you 5 former, which is quite a lot of former in my opinion. Because think about how much that could do for your clan, how much it could do for your polarizing slots, and stuff like that. So that is pretty much the easiest way to farm Orokin cells on Saturn, extermination, or whatever you choose to do. But yeah, that is pretty much how you farm Orokin cells. If you enjoyed this video, please, please, please leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and hit the bell to get notified of every single video I put out. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.